Hello everybody, welcome back. Spoilers release that Summer Newman will surprisingly decide about her relationship with Carrie Abbott. We know that Summer was very sad through the wedding of Carrie and Lola Rosales. That is the reason why she did not care when Kai's relationship had troubles. When Kai and Lola break up, Summer goes to Kai's hotel and she sleeps with Kai that night without a prior clear intention. Summer may owe Lola an apology, but Kai will not divorce his wife at the end, and it can be a problem to deal with. However, everything will change soon. Summer thinks that she will keep this relationship on hold until Kai is done with his wife. Of course, Summer has some reasons for her decision. One of the reasons is that Summer wants to know Kai's real feelings. He may still love Lola, so the divorce can prove everything. It helps Summer know whether Kai loves her. Another reason for this is that Summer thinks this is the right thing to do. Summer feels worried about what others say about her relationship with Kyle. It may not be a good thing, so waiting for his divorce is a wise decision this time. But what will happen if this is not a breakup? Summer may be a risk taker now. Her relationship with Kyle is a really big trouble if Kyle cannot divorce with his wife Lola. Lola and Kyle will have a conversation together. Of course, they will feel painful a lot in the conversation. But will they end their marriage? Will Summer and Kai come together? Let's see to find out. Seems like some hot drama will happen, so stay tuned. I'll update and come back with the latest spoilers. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel to get more videos every day.